Breaking news, a man who deputies say accidentally shot and killed his own daughter is now charged with murder. He's Jermaine Presley, accused of killing his 23-year-old daughter, Nadeja, this weekend. She was walking into his home at the time. Greenville County deputies say she had spoken to her father that day and told him she would be coming over. Presley was arrested earlier this week on drug charges and now faces murder and weapons charges. A search